This is AP News Minute. A somewhat muted response on Wall Street so far today to the government's plans to shore up confidence in mortgage financiers Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac. The Treasury and the Federal Reserve signaled over the weekend that they'll help the two mortgage giants if needed. Officials have filed arson charges against a U.S. Marine after the remains of his Army nurse wife were found in a brush fire near Camp Lejeune. Holly Wymunk had been missing since a fire burned through her Fort Bragg area apartment. U.S. troops in Afghanistan are reinforcing a remote military outpost where 9 American soldiers were killed yesterday. It was the deadliest assault on U.S. forces in Afghanistan in 3 years. And red flags will be up again along the Jersey Shore, warning swimmers about dangerous rip currents. That's because Tropical Storm Bertha, although hundreds of miles away, is churning up the surf. Over the weekend, 2 swimmers died and another was reported missing. Rita Foley, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.